Oklahoma came within a victory of its second national championship, and the Sooners' remarkable year was due in large part to junior pitcher Keilani Ricketts. She was one of three finalists for the Honda Cup that goes to the Outstanding Collegiate Athlete of the Year. Ricketts was the outstanding selection as Big 12 Player of the Year as she led the conference in 8 of 11 pitching categories and was in the top 10 in 9 of 12 offensive categories.